Walter, we are happy to host this fourth edition of the EuroChain Hackathon here at Banque de France in the lab. This hackathon, of course, is a real opportunity to make a real team inside the SCB to share information.
The feeling that everyone is super excited to start to work on the project. We had five different pitches and then formed groups, and we are now starting to develop the projects. And the phase now is like a brainstorming to kick off the work from tomorrow onwards.
The second day here at the hackathon, it was very positive. We started the day with a lot of strength. We've been very agile to share the tasks. We started coding and we're hoping for the next upcoming days to be amazing.
End of the third day, very busy day, no noise almost during the day in the office. Everyone was working very hard, and suddenly you could hear cry of joy. Yes, it's work. So I think that tomorrow morning we'll have great demonstration for the projects. Yes. thank you for all the teams who made such efforts. Thank you for all the organization. Thank you for Banque de France for having hosted this hackathon. Thank you very much.
So, see you next time.